Oh, he is. What's up, everybody? It's me, Austin. How you doing? Y'all doing okay? Listen, y'all. Y'all need to listen real quick. This is a request reaction, meaning somebody took money out of their bank account and gave it to me. Now, why would somebody do that? Because somebody wants me to upload a video to a reaction. And it's only, guess what, guys? $5. For $5, I will sit my humongous, gigantic, juicy... how do I get out of this one? I'll sit my butt down and I will react to whatever you want, dude. Okay? And this guy wants me to react to Guns N' Roses' Sweet Child of Mine, which I've heard before, but not in a long time. I haven't heard it in a long time, but he wants me to listen to the live version from Paris. That's what people from the UK sound like. I like people from the UK, actually, and people from Australia. Now, people from Iraq, I love them too. I love actually everybody. And guys, I live in the state of Iowa, and our governor has been passing these bills to take away trans kids' rights. It would have actually, a bill that was almost passed would have put kids into therapy that wanted to be transgender. And today, Iowa finally is sticking up for these kids' rights to be who they want to be. And they did a walkout and they're protesting Kim Reynolds. I'm proud of it, man. I couldn't stand watching this lady just take away these kids' rights. Who cares if a kid wants to wear a dress? Who cares, man? But anyways, I'm off track. I'm going to get into this reaction now. 3, 2, 1. Sail away, sweet sister. Sail away. Oh, this is... Maybe you'll find somebody. Oh, he is high on drugs. My heart is always with you. He is fucked up. So sail away, sweet sister. Is that fucking Bret Michaels? He is fucked up, dude. I love it. Yeah, that was cool. He might be on drugs, but he sounds pretty good. Not nowadays, but in this he does. Nowadays, he's terrible. Okay. I like it. I dig it. He's wearing a goddamn kilt. This guy. Wow. I'm in love with a girl. I'm talking about I'm in love with a girl that I can't live without. I'm in love, but I feel like I'm living it out. I'm in love, but I must have been too bad time to be in love. I love this song. I love it! This song is amazing. I miss it. I should listen to it again more often. Look at Axel, man. Wow. She got a smile that seems to be, reminds me of This is a substitute song.
Ha ha!
belting out a song. Wow. Man, talk about stretching out a song, though. That song could have easily been about 6 minutes. But, you know, still an enjoyable time. I apologize for saying that Axel was messed up in the beginning. Obviously, when you're rock stars, you are gonna get fudged up, yo. You're gonna get drunk. You're gonna get high. You're gonna have the women. You can even have the men, too, really. You know, you can about have anyone when you're a rock star, and it's, I'm jealous. And, yeah, I think Axl Rose, right before the show, he was like, yeah, honestly, this guy was on some cocaine, but it's cool, because that makes you sound better. Yeah, when the intro first started, I was like, dang, Axl, with the gosh darn vocals, what am I doing with my shoulders? Yeah, the vocals on this was absolutely crazy insane from Axel. He is a musician. He's a magician, too. How does he do it? This probably was the most entertaining Guns N' Roses live performance I've ever saw. Especially from Axel Rose. I've never really saw him that crazy, that energetic during a live performance before. It really reminded me from of Bruce from Iron Maiden with the kind of stage work he was doing. Great live song, y'all. It's so great. I got the hiccups and I burped. Oh gosh, I'm a wreck. But if any of you want to buy a reaction from me, I would greatly appreciate it. I got a Cash App, I got a PayPal. It's all linked down below in my description box. So if you guys want to do that, that'd be cool. Because I need some money, honey. So if you guys want to do that, that'd be awesome. But also, subscribe, maybe. Subscribe too. I love you. Peace out.